90 points, ladies and gentlemen, from Parkville. The game they play is a Broadnet team. In the playoffs with 520 points, Salisbury Christian. Another edition of It's Academic. I'm Dave Darren. Thanks for joining us. Happy holidays. Audience, come on down.